I'm old school, right? And for me, the way that I learned jiu-jitsu was do a takedown, pass the guard, mount, get the back, and submit. That was the progress that I learned back then, right? Of course, today we have a lot of girls with really good guard. So that's why a lot of people think just like it. They are forgetting the passing guard to get the back, right? Because if you get the back right away when you are passing the guard, you don't have to deal with the blacks and the guard passing, right? So this is the reality what's happening today. But we can't forget the side control. We can't forget how it's important to control the person, right? So the most important thing when you pass the guard is control the head and the hip. Right? So as soon as you pass the guard, control the head, show the pressure, this hand goes to the mat, control the hip and the bottom leg. The bottom leg is the recover, right? All the time if I have my arm on the other side, even sometimes I have my knee here, here I can still do a bridge, hip escape, and recover the bottom leg. So I like to play with my hand here. I make a grip with my palm up, close to the knee, right here. And my other hand control the head, show the pressure. I all the time move my weight a little bit to my right, to my left, to put it to show the pressure here, right? So sometimes we be without to know how to mount, or sometimes you don't have a chance to mount. Sometimes it's hard to mount, and the person on bottom don't want to fight. They be here, like, okay, she passed my guard, she won't mount, she won't do nothing, I'm gonna die here. Right? They hold it here, hands here. Bia had a lot of hard times sometimes because the girls don't wanna get submit. They say like, okay, if I lose by point, that's fine, but I don't get submit. So you have to work something else here. One position that I think is really useful, right? So from here, from the side control, this hand is gonna go under the armpit. They are nice and tight here, they don't wanna fight anymore. This hand go under the armpit, and I grab it. Four fingers on her collar, right? Right now, I'm gonna make Bia turn to the side and I use my chest. So right now, she's on the side. She cannot turn that way because I'm cupping the elbow. You have to cup the elbow here because otherwise she's gonna turn, right? You cup the elbow and my chest is on her back. This, look, I'm not here, I'm here. And I use my toes on the mat too here. This way she cannot put the back on the mat anymore. Go, Bia, back on the mat. It's a way without return, right? So right now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna lay go here and I'm gonna feed the hand here, grab the wrist, and the other hand grab my own wrist. So I have the Kimura grip here, right? Everybody got into now? So here, push, one, two. Right? Right now I'm gonna make Bia sit. Look at my legs. One, two. I have the Kimura grip. Make she sit. Usually, when you make them sit here, they post their hand. If they don't post their hand, that's fine. Right? Use your foot to make them sit. And right now, I'm going to come with the hook. Right? Again. Again. Come under. Make a grip, right now I use my shoulder. And I use my toes here to don't allow her to put the back on the mat anymore. Still cupping the elbow. One, two. Nice and tight here. Right? Look at my legs now. This foot here on the mat is to make, to push, make she sit. Right? Here, if she posts the hand, I go over her arm. Hook over her arm. Everybody got into now? Yeah? Sometimes you can go all the way to this side. That's the position that I like to submit in the back here. And you have to keep your head under the head. The head is the most important thing. If I have my head far away, I put the back on the mat, I'm gonna lose the position. So my head is the key when I get the back here. Head under. I use my right foot to push her down a little bit. And to keep the hip control. And I'm gonna start to keep, to feed my hands here, to grab my both hands on the floor here. Push her down, pass the leg over the shoulder, here. And the second option is when I grab my hands, and I start to have a hard time to decide to move my hip to the side. And then you lock the reversal triangle here, right? You can push the shoulder here. You can do the arm bar against your thigh. Or even the, sorry. Or even the triangle, just by moving your hip back and lifting here.